Hello guys, my name is Saleha.
And my name is Zahra.
We are the AnaSer team for Sekolah Kebangsaan Bandar Baru, Kuala Selangor.
We will present our video on the AnaSer project.
Please enjoy and like our video.
Bye! Hi Saleha.
What are you doing with the computer?
Oh yeah, I was reading about the mosquito life cycle. Did you know that mosquitoes have a very short life cycle of about 7 days?
What? 7 days? It's terrifying.
Okay, let me show you. This mosquito's life cycle is divided into 4 stages. Egg, larva, pupa, and adult mosquito. This cycle will take only 7 days to complete.
Oh, isn't that why mosquitoes like to breed so much?
Yes, you are right. An adult female mosquito will lay 1,000 to 3,000 eggs during her life. That is why we must prevent mosquito breeding at the egg stage.
Okay, let's think about doing something.
Let's go.
AnaSer III is a food-grade eco-friendly innovation product that uses a fruit herb formulation to control mosquito larvae breeding. It is created by combining the concept of mortality and embryo toxicity in order to prevent larvae from developing into adult mosquitoes.
We hypothesize that combining fruit herb formulation will improve mosquito breeding control management while also having larvicidal effect on Aedes. According to the most recent statistic for the year 2020, a total of 145 people has died as a result of dengue. There have been reports that the use of control method can cause illnesses such as coughing, asthma, poisoning, and vomiting. Furthermore, GCPD patients have difficulties when exposed to some method. Even worse, the unregistered product can cause cancer and death.
The objective of this study are to develop a novel mosquito breeding control agent from fruit herb formulation and to investigate the potential use of AnaSer in controlling immature stage of mosquito.
Our product can be produced in 6 easy steps. It begins with the preparation of the primary ingredients and followed by the preparation of AnaSer juice. Following that, other ingredients such as glycerin, cooking salt, and starch are added. The ingredients are then mixed, molded to size, dried, and placed in bottles.
Oh, so that's how AnaSer is made. It is made with edible ingredients. As a result, it is less hazardous when swallowed.
Yes, that is correct. Moreover, we can reduce case of poisoning. No smoke is produced and it is easy to use.
Saleha, could you please explain how to use AnaSer to everyone?
Of course, I can show you how to use it. It is as simple as 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's go. Firstly, take 5 to 10 pieces of AnaSer. Put it in the bottle and add 500 ml water to it. Shake well and then finally pour into the mosquito breeding area.
We also performed lab tests on 2 different Aedes mosquito strains, Aedes aegypti and Aedes albopictus, which are the primary vectors of dengue fever. AnaSer was applied to the egg at various concentrations for 48 hours. As a result, the percentage of mortality in AnaSer treated group were comparable to commercial larvicidal agents. Just for your information, this product is considered very novel. Firstly, it is a novel food-grade mosquito breeding control agent developed using combination of fruit herb formulation. Other than that, the food grade of this formulation promotes eco-friendly mosquito controlling agent, which is easy to use and safe.
AnaSer have also been applied to be registered for patent in 2015 and 2016. Our team has also won several awards in innovation competition since 2015.